this was down in Florida. She took me to this place that had all kinds of things growing. And she gave me something. It was a mushroom. She said, eat it. I said, eat it. Mushroom, what's that? She said, eat it. I didn't think too much of it. I knew she was kind of a wild girl. I didn't know she was that wild. So I ate the mushroom. Said, well, doesn't taste like much. And she said, wait a minute. So I waited a minute. I waited a few minutes. And then the next thing I know, I was walking on clouds. And they were beautiful clouds. My girlfriend was talking to me while I was on top of these clouds. Felt like I didn't have any feet. It was beautiful. And we looked into each other's eyes on top of these clouds. And we were talking to each other. But our mouths weren't open. And her hair, the sun shined through her hair, and it was sparkling, all kinds of different colors. It was sparkle green, and sparkle blue, and yellow sparkles, and purple sparkles, and they would alternate. Her hair was so beautiful. Thing I know, she let me go, but I didn't fall. I floated further and further away till I was all alone. I was back on the grass. And everything felt beautiful. The grass was so soft. And as I walked through the grass, I felt the grass was communicating with me.
Never had another mushroom again.